What's up, guys? Sean and TQ here with Spencer's Lawn Care.
What's up, everyone?
How's everybody doing on this beautiful, snowy, cold, wet Sunday morning?
I'm still waking up.
You're still waking up?
Yeah.
I've been awake. It's been a pain in the butt morning. We had softball early this morning. Had to get up at like 5:30, be out there at 6:40. Played our softball game, got done about 8, and now I got to go out and plow. That's fine and dandy. I enjoy the softball and everything. I'm glad it's over with. Today was the last day for winter ball, last game of the year. We did pretty good, though. We did pretty good. A lot of growth. I've seen a lot of, improvement throughout this winter season, and they should do okay going into the spring season this year. So let's hop on into the video. See what we get into. All right, guys. 6:02 in the morning, real fast, and I'm coming down my back road. And I see headlights off the side of the road. I'm gonna go over here, make sure everybody's okay. There is a big ditch here. Make sure they got a cell phone, at least to make sure they're okay. Yeah, they're definitely down in the ditch. Hopefully everybody's good. There's a guy standing here. Hold on. You all right, boss?
Oh yeah, I'm good.
All right, you got everything handled?
Yeah, I got a buddy on the way.
Cool, man. I just want to make sure you're all right. I was coming up the road there. I seen you were off, so.
I know who you are.
Who are you? I can't tell.
You don't know me.
No?
I watch your shit on YouTube.
Really?
Spencer Lawn Care, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
How you doing, man?
Good, how you doing? Oh, yeah, I watch your shit on YouTube.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow, that is crazy.
Yeah.
You live down here, then?
Yeah, I live at the other end of me.
I'm glad your truck doesn't look like it's too bad. Maybe that one side a little bit, but. Alright, guys, we got TQ behind the wheel. It is freaking windy, guys. I mean, windy. I thought that was my buddy Kevin for a second, but it's not. I don't know if you guys can see it or not, but those big hills we put up there last week, they've melted a lot since we got that rain the one day. Now they are literally frozen blocks of ice, like little mini hills of frozen ice. And I told her to push into them fairly slow. We're trying to get the snow to go up over them. We don't want to ram the truck into them because, I mean, they're not moving. Get a little speed going, then drop the plow. She'll probably have to push this a couple times. There's a lot of snow right there piled up. I will say, probably next year investment, I'll probably go ahead and get the wings for the V plow. Let me know in the comments if you guys use the wings or not, or if you think they're worth it. For everything I've seen, you know, they definitely make a difference. This storm, guys, they were calling for like an inch last night, and it literally dumped a solid 3 to 4 on us. You know, the good old weather, man, they're always right. Right? I'm gonna be getting this walkway taken care of.
guy out there, guy driving the truck.
It's a brotherhood out here, you know, those plow guys, you know, we got to stick together. As always,
keep plowing,
keep salting,
keep making money, boys.
Keep making money, boys. I'm tired, sorry. TQ out.
Later. Peace.